How have the indigenous Inuit people managed to not only survive but thrive in one of the planet's harshest environments? The answer lies deep in the heart of their resilient culture, a fascinating tapestry woven together by thousands of years of tradition, community, and a profound respect for the natural world. In the beginning, the Inuit, native to the Arctic regions of Canada, Greenland, and Alaska, established a way of life uniquely adapted to the harsh conditions of their environment. Over millennia, they developed intricate knowledge of the land and sea, which they used to sustain their communities. At the heart of this survival was a deep respect and understanding of the natural world and the animals that inhabit it. Hunting, fishing, and gathering formed the backbone of Inuit sustenance, with each member of the community playing a crucial role in ensuring the group's survival. The Inuit culture is also characterized by a robust sense of community and cooperation. Families and kinship networks form the bedrock of social life. Language and storytelling are the lifeblood of Inuit culture, preserving it and transmitting traditional knowledge across generations. Inuktitut, the Inuit language, is rich in vocabulary related to the Arctic environment, revealing an intimate understanding of the land, weather patterns, and animal behavior. The oral traditions of the Inuit, steeped in myths, legends, and personal narratives, teach important lessons about survival, resilience, and the interconnectedness of all living beings. Inuit culture is also a vibrant canvas of artistic expression. Carving, printmaking, and textile art serve as important outlets of cultural expression and identity. Inuit artists, inspired by the natural world, create intricate sculptures, prints, and textiles that reflect their deep connection to the land, sea, and wildlife of the Arctic. Their art provides a unique perspective on the world and challenges stereotypes about life in the far north. In recent times, Inuit communities have faced significant challenges, including the impacts of climate change, social inequality, and loss of traditional knowledge. Yet, they remain resilient and resourceful, drawing on their cultural heritage and ingenuity to adapt to these changing circumstances. Inuit-led initiatives focusing on education, cultural revitalization, and environmental stewardship are empowering communities to build a sustainable future while preserving their cultural identity. In conclusion, the Inuit culture is a testament to the resilience, adaptability, and ingenuity of indigenous peoples in the Arctic. Their deep connection to the land, sea, and wildlife of the region has fostered a rich and vibrant culture that continues to sustain them in the face of adversity. By sharing their traditional knowledge, values, and artistic expressions with the world, the Inuit continue to inspire admiration and respect for their unique way of life in the far north.